Good, good, good. Yeah. Everything good on the way?
Yeah.
Looking good? What do you have to do? What do you have to do to make weight? What's your special diet? Or special workout?
I think everything's about like mental. Everything about how I focus this time. Change a lot of things, you know, like big motivation. I think that's why.
Is it a matter of, and I know, like, I think you feel this way, it's just a matter of getting Khabib on the scale and then the rest of it takes care of itself, like that 156, and then, you know, go on to win this fight, and then the rest is yours, the world is yours.
I'm already on the way, you know, like, I have a couple pounds. We think it came out around 145 now. We'll see about this, but first of all, I want to fight this fight. Beat Edson Barboza, my friend. And I'm gonna fight with Tony Ferguson. And after, I'm thinking about going to 145.
Would that be healthy to go to 145? Have you ever tried that?
No, I never tried this. Last time I competed in 145, World Championship, like 2009. Yeah, 2009. I fight 68 kilos, it's like 145.
Because obviously, the older you get, the harder the weight cuts get. So, do you think that would be a healthy thing for you to do at this stage of your life?
To be honest, I wanna watch how I feel tomorrow when I make weight. And we'll see how I feel. I wanna watch how I feel. And we're gonna make
that. Why would you wanna go to 145? Max Holloway fight? Or what's the interest in 145?
I don't think about my opponents. But before I go 145, I have to. First of all, I have to stay focused on 55. No, at some Barboza. After we'll see. I think I have a couple good fights.